Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Unatari. I'm going to try something. I'm wearing these robes. Let's see if we can get past the master's pet and the mutants. I don't know if I can with these two in tow. Let me just save real quick, because if that doesn't work, I'm going to try to get under, have them stay here. Greetings, fellow initiates. Ah, no. Okay. Telling everyone to wait here. You know what? Yeah. I come in peace. I'm an initiate. Oh, look at that. I no speak to you. Halt! What is your business here, child? I'm on important business. You have no right to stop and question me. You may pass, but next time follow the proper procedures. I guess don't say that. Blessing to you, brother. What's the proper procedure? You are annoying me. Okay, well good, I'm leaving. Well, this is a little crazy. You see a computer. There are some pieces of something on it that might be human flesh. You fiddle with the computer for a while, but cannot get past the security system. For science! Same. VOU. The video display unit has a variety of computer monitors and other screens. It looks very, very busy. Standard Vault Tech ventilation system. A pipe. An elevator. Oh, wait, nope. I want to check in here first. No new information. A green screen display monitor showing various bits of data. Okay. The bad thing is I can't... How much am I overweight? 230 out of 175. These are four, but, you know. I need those. I can't pick them up. Do I dare run back? Don't shoot me. I ran right through that thing. You guys just hang out here. Need to give you like a crap load of stuff. See, I'd give him that. I just don't want him to. I'd give him the armor. I just don't want him to put it on. I'm not sure if he would put it on of his own volition. That's the thing. flamethrower isn't... Oh, what? I have two of those? Let's keep one. Alright. 135 out of 175. Okay, good. I can do this. So I have this, and I have my grenades. Got it. Wait, no. No! Why is it attacking me? Ah! What the hell? Why? Oh, cause I- Ah! Oh my god, I got chopped in half. I forgot to tell Ian to stay behind. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Alright. See you guys on the other side when I give him all this stuff again. Okay, back in. I don't have a lot to spare. So I might have to drop some stuff. I really didn't... I didn't want to give up my flamethrower and my fuel, and I gave him... I think 10 of these grenades? I'm solo here, so if I'm discovered... I want a way to not die. But, I can very much use these. Those do not weigh anything. I'm not taking that. These things are like 4 pounds, I think. I don't think I can even carry it. Like, I just want to look at it. It's 2 pounds. I'm gonna drop it. Because I am now... pound away. It's just a pound away! So I'm gonna chop that. I'm washing my hands. The sink is in perfect condition. A vault computer terminal hooked into the main vault computer. This is a computer? Action. Oh, it's through there. Never mind. I'm trying to look at the window here. That's the vault computer. No useful information. If you've seen one monitor, you've seen them all. That's what the monitors display. Oh, I hit repair by mistake. I wanted to hit science. Nope. Not bad. It looks pretty comfortable after what you have been sleeping on. Little lights over them, too. How nice. I'm assuming those are lights. Okay. A nice-looking metal table. How nice. Alright. Saving, just in case anything. Going down to 2. Ooh. Eh, looks pretty grisly over here. Leave them alone and get out. No one is allowed in here while they are sleeping. Okay. Who's they? The amount of goo on this computer makes it very difficult to access. Ick. What are we turning into, some kind of biological machine or something? Drain. What is this? Goo? You see some strange, noxious, biological goo. For science. Tinkering with the goo. Oh, there's people in there. I don't want to go too far that way. That dude's in there. What is this? We're free! We're free! What? What? They were hit for 143 hit points. And were killed? They exploded. Remains of the prisoner. That's horrible. I didn't know that was gonna happen. I actually did want to set them free. I don't think Lou is gonna be very happy about this. Force field. This is a powerful field of energy preventing any living or non-living matter from passing through. Well, I deactivated it, so why did it... Why did they explode? Yeah, don't come over and kill me. More goo. More. A scruffy looking fellow. He is wearing a crown. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Wiggum, a complete loser. Lucy, a normal looking human female. They're all wearing crowns. There's no place like home. No place like home. No place like home. Pacing back and forth. Stop that is supposed to help. She looks at you intensely. I will slay you for that. I will make your blood run red. Wait a minute. Blood is red. How can I make it run red? I can't very well do that. I need to think about this. Go away. Okay. I'm busy. I almost have the solution to the environmental problems bleeping this world over, but I can't stop thinking about purple dinosaurs. Is this a problem? Stop bugging me. I'm thinking. Okay, more. The scruffy-looking fellow. The asphalt shall run red. I will crush. What are you talking about? Only the powerful can pass, but they will be kept from passing. I can't get out of this. But I have to see the master? Gideon. Gideon speaks the way. Oh. Gideon, I didn't see him there. A normal-looking human. Wiggum says darkness comes. Gideon? Jason is a living god. Only the nullified may pass. And these are all blue. Who's Jason? Jason. Who's Jason? Yeah. Are you the experiments I'm looking for? The walls also have minds. I saw you tomorrow? I'll take that as a yes. Phlegm. Insubstantial development. Communication. Null. End of death. What? The walls also have minds. I saw you tomorrow? Others like you... Now that one's a bad one. Others like you are in the wall? Meeting of the soul melded with... To protect the master of all. I see. How do I protect myself from the protectors of the master? There was only peace in joining. The price. The pain. One must be blind. Null. Huh. Well, I need to join. Where can I pick up one of those snazzy nullifiers? We're gonna need this to block people's minds? I will anoint you. I must give what I must not. No thanks. I have it on good authority. I should say no thanks. Okay. I don't know. We got people. No, he's bashing that thing. The unity is our future, sister. Sister. Our mission to save humanity requires faith. Pray with us. Pray with us for peace, child. Yeah, same description of those monitors. Alright, I'm gonna pray later. Thanks, though. Hello? Is that the sound? They're bashing their heads or something? A super mutant sergeant. Yes, little sister. What is it that you need from me? Where's this master guy? Here is here. Why do you ask? What question? I said hail to the master. Goodbye. Hurry on your task, then. But be warned. I'm watching you. Okay. Praise to the unity, brother. Praise to the unity. Alright. Watching me. Okay, so which means I should not try to take this stuff. Got it. Alright, let's head down to the other level. Or the next level. Level 3. My god. Okay. Anyone in here? Oh. You see a floating eye, Mark 3. Mr. Handy. I saw this Mr. Handy, like a Mr. Handy type thing in Fallout 4. Like in, you know, I watched a video of Fallout 4. He knows how to say people's 100, 200 something names or something like that. I think it's a Mr. Handy or something related to. The butler. Floating eye. Can I science it? I can't science anything around here. Nope. Click. Peace to you. Beep. This is a robot recharging bay. When not in here, robots will dock here to shut down and recharge. When not in service, I mean. Alright, they just say peace to me. Yep. Recharging bay. Alright. So this is obviously a vault. It's just what happened to it. It got covered with goo. You see a super mutant with a cigarette dangling from his mouth. The will of the master prevails. What news do you have for me? I have a message for the master from his lieutenant. I must see the master now. Then use the door, and beware the corridor. I assume that you have your protection in place? No, not really. Should I? Of course. You cannot hope to pass the corridor without it. What did you do with your nullifier? Oh, yeah. I hope you can give me one of those, then. I left it in my other robes. Ah, humor. I like that. I do not have one, obviously. You need to get one from the brain drains on the second level. Unity prevails. Alright. Brain drains on second level. The guys that I talked to, obviously. The corridor? What? Is this the corridor? Let me get the nullifier. Second level. They were talking about it. Maybe now I have... Now that I talk to him, maybe I can ask them directly for it. Wrong door, sorry. Didn't mean to interrupt. Yes, the walls are alive with those that have gone before. What happened to them? Meeting of the soul, melded with to protect the master of all. I need to protect the master. How do I get to him? Where can I pick up one of those snazzy nullifiers? I will anoint you. Anoint? Anoint me with what? You earn 1,000 experience for convincing the psyker. That's what he is, a psyker, to give me a nullifier. And now I'm like full. Psychic nullifier. A strange device constructed from an odd technology. It weighs 3 pounds. Alright. How do I use this thing? Whatever. Stop bugging me, I'm thinking. She's still thinking. I will stop the motor. The master gave me the power. What motor? Exactly. Okay, Hank, I'd like to meet the master. How do I get there? Gideon speaks the way. See, now these are red. It's like I'm confused by them. Alright. I don't know if this is something I have to, like, put into my action slot. Well, I have activate and lasts a certain amount of time. He left? He left. I'd like to pick those up. Maybe I can do a trade. Four. Those are mine. I want these four. Did I take them? Yes, okay. Pretty sure the plasma grenades are more expensive. So the only problem is, yeah, I'm completely weighed down. Okay, I can't get those. Looking for stuff. Stuff like this. These things I can probably take any of, so I will. They really don't weigh anything. These might? They do. Those are very valuable. I think that weighs 2 pounds, I'm not sure. Can I take one? I guess it weighs 1 pound. Does this weigh a pound? No, it doesn't weigh anything. So these do weigh something. This I cannot get rid of. That's for old time's sake. damn it. Now, for some reason, they wouldn't take the Geiger counter. I could not give that, excuse me, to either Katya or Ian. For whatever reason. How many do I... Oh, I have quite a bit. Okay, see if I can take one back. I did. Can't take that, okay. Look at that, I have 15 of those. Those are very valuable. I'll tell you that much. Is there anything else in there that I might want? Can I take this? No. Literally, I'm just trying to... He's not here still, right? Make sure he doesn't catch me going through the stuff. 305 bottle caps. That doesn't weigh anything. Saving. I don't even know what episode we're up to right now. That does nothing of interest. I don't know if I'm supposed to have it in inventory slot? I mean, item slot, or it's just having it in my inventory is sufficient. I'm gonna hope it's the former. The toilet's very clean, except it's full of gunk. There's people in here. Super mutant soldiers. Oh, there's another elevator. I'm gonna have to go through there at some point, aren't I? They hit their heads. Yes, little sister. What is it you need from me? He resides on level 3, as he must. Why do you ask such a silly question? What question? I said, yeah. Alright. Level 3. Isn't this level 3? Vicious, a super mutant leader. He looks mean. Trying to science it? I don't know. Stuff hasn't been working. Yeah. No useful information. Move along and continue your mission. Or move alone. I haven't time for you. Alright. You see a technician. He is working diligently for the Unity and the Master. We do the work of the Master. Alright. Super mutant soldier. Technicians. At least I know the catchphrase very well. Huh. Goo. Alright. Cause this is level 3. Stop hitting your head, man. But I'm guessing he's really through here. The door is locked. Can I try this device? No. red thingy. Gray thingy. Picket? You were not able to pick the lock. I think I gave away my lockpick thingy. No, I didn't. I got it. There's nothing of interest. I unlocked the door. Okay, they don't care. Cool. That door's locked. Maybe I should try traps. I remember those electric fields they had. I don't find any traps. In the glow? That was pretty nasty. I was not able to pick the lock. Try again. I unlocked it. Okay, so this is 3, so he must be on 4 then. The master. Is this the Carter of Doom? Is that the master? Well, it's a lot easier sneaking our way through here than fighting our way through. All these mutants, my god. I'm gonna save a new game here. Locked. I unlocked it. Computer console. Oh, hello. Oh! Where are your masters? There are cables running from the access computer to the warhead behind it. That's a warhead? This is a live nuclear warhead. This is a nuclear bomb. It looks very dangerous just sitting here. Hello. How do you do? Yeah. So, nice to meet you and stuff. And oh, he was easy. Suffer, human. Oh crap. No! Well, is. He died with one shot, though. I didn't see it. Maybe I got him some real awesome critical hit. I don't know. Alright, I don't know if it's because I started messing with that. It is. Because I started messing with that thing. It looks very dangerous just sitting there. Science? This is a nuclear warhead. Is attached by the computer. Is controlled by the computer, attached by the cables. These wires are connecting the bomb to the computer. Now you die a burning death. Yep, pretty much. Well, I didn't burn, he just kinda shot me in the gut or in the heart or something like that. Okay. So I guess that was legit. The master does not appear to be down here. Maybe he is on the third floor. But where? The music's getting weird again. Does that every now and then. Where's the master? Oh, there's another door. I didn't just notice that door. Okay. That one we could just go in. Ooh. Yeah, it's pretty nasty. Oh, this is the corridor of doom. Saving in case I'm not using the thing right. That's a gameplay thing. This is the corridor of doom. Gotta be. I passed the corridor of doom. There's stuff. Oh, there's a floating eye monitor. Oh, you see the master of the super mutants. Okie dokie. Computer? Greetings?
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die.